stands there. Understood.
Finally! Can you do something about these bombs?
All right, another civilian. Dead mother, we've located a hostage.
Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger. I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr.
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop. Someone's messing with the security system. They may be trying to box you in.
Here goes. We're through. You gonna show us where that hostage is at? Man, I should have called in sick today.
You the bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
You may be a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online. Mr. Bishop, do you have any idea why you were taken hostage?
They were asking about Harlan Wade. Me and his daughter Alice are on the same task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn district over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Her office is in the executive building, on the sixth floor.
articles I dug up about Auburn from the last 25 years. There's a surprising amount of corroboration of